Hello guys, and welcome to another adventure! Before I do this, I've got my little chocolate. I might take a while. Yeah. And also, as I've just had my chocolate, I'm also going to say, I was at school, and I was just doing this club, and I came out, and I saw this friend, and he was like, yeah, baby! So then I was like, yeah, whoa. And about 10 minutes later, he gave me a chocolate biscuit. Because the last, what's it called, challenge I did, was to buy a cookie and give it to someone. Or a biscuit. And at school, at lunchtime, he came up to me and said, here you go, Bonnie. And I was like, what's this for? And he was like, for your YouTube thing. And I was like, huh? Oh, yeah. So I was really surprised, actually. So thank you, that dude. I know you like my videos. And it'll probably be, I don't know. He knows who he is. I'm not going to name any names. Because, bleh. Hello, guys, and welcome to another video. In the video. But then. Everyone, welcome to another video. Yes, I'm in college. Yes, in this video, we are going to be doing the advent challenge. Yes, in this video, we are going to be doing the advent calendar challenge. So today's challenge is to put this blooming elephant's head on. Goodness me. Also, yes, I do have to do a second one. So sorry. Two challenges it is then. What the heck? But yes, the challenge is! It's totally random, but the challenge is, if you have a pet, hopefully you do, everyone has a pet, stroke your pet! Could you just go to do that, you know? So, if you don't have a pet, just stroke your mum's head or something, or your dad's or your brother's or something. If you don't have a family, then I cry every time. But yeah, stroke pet and kiss it. No, don't kiss it. Actually, stroke it and say Bob. For example,
Woody.
Bob. That was literally just like off the top of my mind. So, hope you enjoy, hope you do it. And I'll see you guys in the next. Bye. Bye, 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 ba 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 ba